Iman pilih gua apa bang? Lo itu tinjau ber.
Women are here, that's the social gathering. see the traditional area people. They are all enjoying the program. This is live from Janga. Live from Sona, our traditional area. Live from Janga, traditional area. It will happen every 27th. Every 27th, it will happen live. This is the traditional area culture dance. Traditional area 2021, Dapa Festival. That's the traditional area. This is Ewe dance. I'm showing people Ewe dance. This is how they are dancing. Ewe people, they are women, and they are cultured. Taking you back to the area. I'll show you the dancing skills. We enjoy the live program. Traditional area coming from Accra to celebrate the festival. That is big, the dignities. This is the whole MC of the program. MC Abiola. He is the host. The dignities are here. You see the few people, you are watching live on Facebook. So traditional area culture dance. God bless everybody. And God continue to bless so traditional area people. You are watching live. I'm watching live on Facebook. I'm watching me live on Facebook. I'm watching live on Facebook. This is Bunjiman. The Bunjiman is going here. Another beautiful dance. We are calling this one Bunjiman. Another beautiful sound. enjoy the sound very, very well. That's the Gwonji people. This is the Gwonji people here. They are enjoying the program. The Gwonji people are dancing here. Every kind of dancing they're here. I hope everybody sees the program. They are showing their dancing skills. See them live. They are watching live on Facebook. From Janga, Northern Region, North East Region, Walwale, Houston. So traditional area dancing, traditional dancing now. Gwonji dancing that. Have you seen how you are enjoying it? The guys know how to dance like this. The guys know how to dance it. You see how they are celebrating it with happiness? The happiness is too much. They are happy to be enjoying every year like this. They are happy, everybody is happy. Everybody is here, they are smiling. Everybody. You are watching live on Facebook. Everybody will be enjoying here. You see these people are here. You see the honorable man. The dignity man. The dignity man they are here. Honorable Mustafa. The dignity people. You see them. Everybody is enjoying their music. Everybody is enjoying the music. Everybody is happy to be enjoying the music. You see how it goes? It's going live on Facebook. It's going live on Live. See the Gwonji dancing. They are being here enjoying the program. The Gwonji people are happy to be enjoying the music. See the Gwonji people. This is the Gwonji people. I hope you are enjoying the dancing. Enjoy the dancing. To rest. They are watching live on Facebook. They are coming. They are going inside to rest. If you're sitting here, old food, Bamba West, for the program, guests accessible. But we are thanking Almighty Allah for the end of the program. They are going to enter inside and rest. That's a paramount chief of Soul Traditional Area. That's a paramount chief of Soul Nava Traditional Area. On Facebook, that's the Soul Traditional Area team. He's going inside to rest. I'm watching it live on Facebook. There's a beautiful woman there in front of him. That's Soul Nava Marbu. I hope you can see him clearly now. Our farmer chief. Festival on the 27th. Everybody will be happy to see this day, another year coming. We are praying for him for long life. We are watching this life. He's going there to take a rest. He's been sitting here almost 5 hours to 6 hours now. As a grown up person, get time to sit like this because of the people, because of the traditional. All of the traditional. And leave the rest to the people to enjoy the program. We join with the elders. The elders, this is the Honorable Suleiman and Abra. They are watching live on Facebook. It's our mountain now. Our traditional area mountain. This is Suleiman and Abra. They are watching them live on Facebook. From Ganga, we are celebrating our festival and everyone will be happy to see them. That's our dignities, that's our leaders, our dignities, our traditional area council, that's the leaders. They are taking the chief to go inside and rest. They have been sitting almost 5 hours now. They have been sitting because of their people. We are watching them live on Facebook. You can enjoy the program live on Facebook and all the media. We hope everybody will enjoy the program. Mr. Grant, the Bonji people are here to take the chief inside. See them, you are enjoying the program. That is the police. I want to show you the police inside. You are watching live on Facebook. That is so traditional area. You see the light. The police inside, you are watching. That's the police of the so traditional area. That's the Marugu area. You see the beautiful palace we got in Northern Region. We have a beautiful palace in Northern Region. You see the palace inside. That's Janga. We are here. That's the palace inside. He's coming inside here to rest. We have a beautiful environment here. As you can see here, the palace has beautiful, beautiful buildings. As you can see, building in local way. As the palace, you have to design it in different so that nobody can understand it. Have you seen how they designed it? The round rooms, there's no four corner room here. It's a round, round room. That's how we build our palace. Have you seen it? See, the people are here in the palace inside to be enjoying the program. They are watching live on Facebook. That's the chief in sitting things. You see, the things are sitting, the chief will be sitting on top. Everybody can see our culture is not a small. We respect our culture in such a way nobody can understand. Have you seen? Now watch it and like on Facebook. Now watch it and like on Facebook. Women, you see here, they are our mothers here. Women, yes. That's our mothers here. This Honorable Nabila Suleimana. You're watching them live. You're watching them live on Facebook. That's our Paranaram. in English, we are calling him our Mangu. He's our Udana. That's our little witch. He's a deep white. He's our paramount of Dona Matatina area. You can see the Limburi, they enjoy the Goshi dance. He's moving one more to take the deep inside to rest. He's our paramount chief of Dona Matatina area, taking a tour. You are watching him live on Facebook. He's going inside to take a rest. He's sitting there almost 5 hours. You can see how the people are in back. I hope you are enjoying the program. I hope you are enjoying the program now. He's going inside to take a rest. He's sitting almost 5 hours to sit down west. You see the program successful. Now we thank Allah, Almighty Allah, for the program to be getting presentable. Now he's going inside to take a bath and rest. So that the people who enjoy the last program have to rest. We thank Almighty Allah for the end of the program. And we pray for him a long life. And we pray for him a to find a good, better future. As you can see, we're going to enter a room inside, see the gate. And watch. We're going to enter a room inside. The elders are inside there waiting for you. Come inside and rest. As you see the beautiful room, as the chief is entering inside to rest. Taking inside to rest. They are following the culture. How the culture show, they are doing it. You can see us, you can watch it. They are playing the drums accordingly. They have a lead of the drums. If the drums speak, they will follow the drums. As you can see, the warriors are in. The warriors are pulling the deep back. In case any harm, yeah, the people will protect you. See, the warriors are here. The chief is not going alone. He's been going with the warriors. In case anything will be attacking the chief, the warriors are around to protect the chief. And you can see them well, well. They are well prepared because of the program. They are well prepared in case anything happens. They are ready to sacrifice themselves. You can see their guns. You can see their local guns. They are enjoying it. Yes. It's all about the program. How to the program will look nice. See them. They are the warriors. They are the warriors. They are not fearing anything. They can face anything. They are the warriors of the so traditional area. Now you see them, they are all happy enjoying the program. I hope you can see well. That's the police inside. I hope everybody is seeing what is going on. Thank Almighty Allah for a successful program. I hope you can see a beautiful ladies. Facebook live kura ya mambo nyo gwa gwa gas wala kushako na
Yeah, and the Paracuano.
Paracuano, eh? Chanting, bar, and.